Hey everybody, it's Pete, and I wanted to show you how to use the front camera with the Camera Lucida app. To do it, you're going to need some kind of a stand that's going to hold your iPad leaning backwards. You're going to need some kind of a mirror. If you have the Osmo, you'll have both of these things. I got this at a dollar store. And you're going to need some tape. So to get started, put your iPad in the stand, leaning backwards. There we go. And now you want to take your mirror and attach it to your iPad so that it is like that. You see what I did? All I did was take the mirror and just boom, let it fall back like that. Now that doesn't work, so you need to tape it. So I'm going to grab a piece of tape. Yes, I'm doing this all one-handed. Slap it on the back like this. Oop. There we go. It's like a comedy routine. Okay, see what that did? So now, what's going to happen is whatever's in front of your iPad is going to be reflected to that mirror into the camera, okay? And now all you have to do is run the app. And when you run the app, you start by opening up an image you want to draw, like always. This will be my next drawing that I do, more hair. And then you go to the camera control button right here. And you hit the front button. Now, as soon as you do that, it translates the actual camera image so that it looks like you're looking straight down at your drawing surface. Now, that's really it. You can put your paper there to draw. Okay. Leave the camera control mode by hitting that blinking button. Enter the draw mode. There you go. And you can see, there you go. Now, if you're not using an Osmo, you may have some perspective problems. I will show you how to correct that in another video. But that's basically all there is to it. And now that it's in front of you like this, backing up, you can draw very comfortably. That's how I've been making my drawings.